Okay, Jack, let's see how you deal with it. They spotted you. Now you're in for some pain. Over here, spiders. Got someone for you to kill. Well, they're better shots than you. Took a while, but he's dead. Yes, yellow textbringer, he is. And quite sadistic as well. Anyway, yep. Take care of that, then go deeper into the apartment. Hardly surprising, as even he admits he's a con artist.
These sad saps. They come to Rapture thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. They all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me. I hand these mugs a cot and a bowl of soup, and they give me their lives.
Ah, good going, Jack. Drinking loads of booze. And you're smashing up his pool table. Yeah, I think that can wait. Okay, find something to hack. And then I can take over. Unless he didn't want me to take over. Oh, you... No, Jack isn't booze.
Yes. Compound is taking off. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone. But there will certainly be side effects.
Lot 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You will have to locate another dosage.
Go find Su Chang's lab in Artem's suite. In there, no doubt there will be more of this lot 192.
Yeah, no, the other Jack had to go through that. Randomized plasmid selection. Even he didn't know what he was getting every few minutes. Let me guess, he wants a winter blast. Perhaps when you get enough Adam, you can get Winter Blast 3. Ah, now you have Target Dummy. It would be useful if you're looking for a quick getaway. Such as now, currently. Roughly translated, you have all this atom, and you can't use it! At least not until you get the second dose. Never mind that. Oh yes, he's enraged, so they attack the Rosie. Now off to Apollo Square. Yeah, no. He'll wait for the splicers to be killed by the Elite Rosie. And then he'll set the trap and take it out himself.